Recently, we told you about Sydney's newest property game changer, the big Aussie deal for struggling home buyers. More than 1,000 people registered their interest. Now we can reveal the first 50 buyers are taking up the offer and are well on their way to building their dream home at wholesale prices.
Joe Pascoe's family's dream of owning their very own piece of Australia is coming true.
If this hadn't come along, we probably wouldn't have been able to get our foot in the door.
Joe is one of a growing number of Australians beating developers at their own game, joining forces to purchase land before it goes to market.
We're negotiating with the big end of town to get the prices down on property and, you know, take advantage of the market out there rather than the market taking advantage of us.
This is how it works. Developers are willing to sell some blocks at a discounted rate in order to raise enough money to finance their loan. So, a block which would sell retail for $350,000 is sold at $280,000. By the time you build a house, the joint package is in theory worth as much as $750,000, making a tidy profit.
I'm getting the land at a discounted price already, so once I've built it, there's already inbuilt equity. In my mind, the Sydney market is fairly strong.